everybody. Alors, today I teach you how to do this compass. Alors, this compass you can use for slow tempo song like this. And you can use for medium tempo. And for very fast tempo, no problem, okay. How I do this? First, this is little difficult compass. First, you need to learn basic movement. Basic movement is this. Look here, this picture. You need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alors, 1 is this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I do la. First, you need to learn this. First compass is like this. When you learn this, after you can do more difficult like this. But first, you need to learn basic movement is this. One with this finger. One. Two with thumb finger. One, two, three, four. Okay. One. 5, you put your hand but you don't touch string. 6 with this finger. 6. 6. 6, 7, you touch here and you open hand. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 one more time with this finger. 6, 7, 8. And you need a little stronger hand. Don't do softer hand like this. This is not this. I look many YouTube videos, I do this. No, you need a hand need like this. This is basic movement. First you need to learn this and you need to learn very like tac 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 tac. Don't do 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. You need 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 2 3 2. You need every time like machine. And you can look in the picture. I have a red cross. Red cross is the time. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. When you make with your legs is the tempo is here, the tempo. You need to learn with a metronome. This is very important because many people don't do very regularly. They do like this. This is not good. You need slowly and you need like be machine. And alors one more time I show you with this. And after which string I touch, don't think about that. You do this. I don't look on which string I touch. Only do this. This 6, 7, 7 I touch here, and I open the hand. 7, 8. 6, 7, 8. And the tempo is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Voilà, now when you can do this very good like this, for training you do 2 times compass after you change the chord like this. Now you can change. This is basic. After, if you want more difficult, like this, I teach you, it's little same, but it's little different. But first you need very good did the first, like this. when you can do this very easy and very properly, you can do more difficult. More difficult first is this one. Alors you touch here and with a thumb figure you do this. Like you want to catch string. One, one, two with this finger. Two, one, two, three is this. Resgado. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four with thumb. One, two, three, four. Five, you touch string like before. Before is this. Là, you need a touch and a stop string. One, two, four, five. Before, basic movement is one, two, three, four, five. And now is one, two, three, four, five. Six, you come six, same before, six. Seven is you need to do this. Look, I don't touch a string. My hand is here. String don't sound. You need to make this and fast with you do this. Sometimes people make this, sometimes I do this. Me, I do this. I touch with string and up with thumb, I stop. This is seven and eight. One more time, this. Alors, I come back. One. One, this. Two. Three. Four. Five. Five, I touch and I stop string. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is difficult. Same basic movement. You need a little strong and like machine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Don't do one, two, three, four, five. This is not good. You need, I do slowly. One. Resgado is this. First is this. People do, sometimes people do this. No, not this, you need first from little finger. One, two, four, five, six, strong and your hand need move like this. Don't stay here. If you stay here, I look many video people teach how to do rhythm like this is not good. This is the best. Look. Okay, so one more time I teach. You need for do this difficult first. I think you need learn basic movement, basic compass is this. One, two, three, four, five, don't touch string. Six, seven, you touch and you open hand. Seven, eight. When you can do this very easy, you can do number two, little more difficult is first you touch and the thumb come. Two, three, four, five. Five, you touch and you stop string. Five, six, seven, eight. Seven, look, I don't touch string. You make it. You touch and hop, you stop direct. And eight, you come back. After, you can do with metronome. Metronome is one and five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And when you do fast, you need the same power. people do when they do slowly is very good, like this. But after when they do fast is not the same, is no good, like this. So when you do fast, you need the same power. This compass, I use this compass on this video, Joby Joba video, and many people ask me how I do, so I teach you how I do today. Okay, if you have many questions, you say in commentary and I try to answer fast. Teach me if you like this, I can teach other compass, I know many, like this. This I already teach this compass. Okay. Thank you, you like, you share, you comment all, and thank you for following me. Bye bye.